Now let us do question number 3. Divide. The first number is 16 root 6 divided by 4 root 2. We can write divide as this, as a fraction, 16 root 6 divided by 4 root 2. This is equal to 16 into root 6 ko hum log root 2 into root 3 likh sakte hain. So I expanded this. Maine ise expand kar diya. 16 multiplied root 2 multiplied root 3. Now 4 root 2. I have written 4 multiplied root 2. Maine bataya tha students, jab ye 4 root 2 likha hua hai, iska matlab hai iske beech mein multiply ka sign chupa hua hai. Now 16 cancels 4 times. 4 4 jab 16. And root 2 cancels. So now 4 into root 3. 4 into root 3 is equal to 4 root 3. Second question, 12 root 15 divided by 4 root 3. I have written 12 root 15 here. This is 12 root 15 upon 4 root 3. I expanded this. 12 root 15 means 12 multiply root 5 multiplied root 3. Because 15 under root 15 can be written as root 5 multiplied root 3. And in denominator I have written 4 root 3. 4 3s are 12. So 3 times it cancels. Root 3 and root 3 cancels. The remaining portion is 3 root 5. Now let us come down to the third and last one. 18 root 21 divided by 6 root 7. This is equal to 18 root 21. I expanded this upon 6 root 7. I again expanded this. 18 into root 21 can be written as root 7 into root 3. Denominator part 6 into root 7. 18 cancels 3 times by 6. 6 3 is 18. And root 7 and root 7 is also cancelled. So the remaining part is 3 multiplied root 3, which is equal to 3 root 3. So I hope you have understood this concept. Now there was one interruption in between this video. Light suddenly went off. So you will experience a dark in this.